Today, we will follow the implementation process of enhanced conversions for web using the Google Tag, formerly known as the Global Site Tag. If you use Google Tag Manager, please refer to the Google Ads tutorial, Account Level Implementation of Enhanced Conversions with Google Tag Manager. Learn more about the product feature itself and the three prerequisites in the Google Ads tutorial, Enhanced Conversions. Let's walk through the implementation process for the Google Tag now. To turn on Enhanced Conversions, start by navigating to Goals in your Google Ads account. Click the Conversions dropdown and navigate to Settings. There, select the Enhanced Conversions dropdown. Click Turn on Enhanced Conversions. If the Terms of Services have not been signed already, the Terms of Services message will display. Read the terms and click Agree to move forward. Next, select Google Tag as your implementation method. If you are not sure about the method to use, select Which method should I use? Enter the web domain to detect tag setup and click Check URL. Once Google Tag is detected, select Continue with Google Tag. Next, a message will display detailed information about the status of your tag. Select Tag Details to customize the setup. On the Tag Details screen, you can decide how you'd like to capture user-provided data in your tag. While it is recommended to leave the option Automatically Detect User-Provided Data on, you could opt out by simply clicking the checkbox. To customize the automatic setup by excluding certain CSS selectors, select the Exclusions dropdown and click Add Selector. To specify CSS selectors or JavaScript variables, select the box and the match key you would like to include. When choosing to exclude or specify CSS selectors, you need to copy the CSS selector for customer data on your page. Right-click the piece of customer data, for example the email, and click Inspect. In the Elements tab of DevTools, right-click the highlighted element and select Copy Selector. Back in the Google Ads interface, input the CSS selector in the appropriate field and click Save. To edit code using the Google Tag, you need to add a code snippet to your website. We encourage you to follow the detailed step-by-step guide in the Google Ads Help Center for this process. To validate that your enhanced conversions are effectively working, navigate to the Enhanced Conversions Tag Diagnostics Report. The Diagnostics Report will help you identify and self-diagnose enhanced conversions implementation issues. Successfully implementing enhanced conversions for web is essential for future-proofing your business. We encourage you to visit the Google Ads Help Center for more information and to review other privacy-centric measurement products that work alongside enhanced conversions for web to future-proof your business.